And as many of you already know, Vidor got hit with a lot of rainfall during Imelda, possibly 30 inches.
12 News reporter William Lanchett is live along Highway 12 tonight, where neighbors have come together to recover.
Well, guys, just imagine moving back in your home, and then a couple of months later, your home get ruined again by another major storm. Well, that's what happened to one Vidor resident I talked to today.
This morning, it was a little overwhelming, probably for the first time.
Like a lot of folks, it was a flood Judy Coker wasn't expecting. She lived in this home off of Highway 12 in Vidor for more than 5 years. Judy says she just got her home repaired from Harvey. Now Imelda has forced her to move back out.
I never thought this would happen again, especially not this soon.
Sheetrock installation and doors have already been removed, thanks to help from those in the community.
Our community is known to pull together. As Vidor does, and to help one another, and that's what we do.
Pastor Tony Wilcoxon at Rose City Baptist Church is one of many who came this weekend to help Judy. Wilcoxon says his church was lucky.
By about an inch, and so we were able to jump out in the community and start helping other people. We get to kind of just put away the lines, put away the differences, and say, hey, you know, right now it's about taking care of people.
Judy says the outpouring of love from her church and the community has humbled her.
I've never been one to ask for help. I'm more of a servant type person.
Especially asking for help for a second time, she's relying on her faith to help get her through this.
God built this house. He put it back together. And if he wants it built again, he'll build it again. And if he doesn't, he'll close the doors.
Now, the good news is Judy did learn from the first storm of Harvey and did purchase flood insurance. That is good news. Rose City Baptist Church is looking for volunteers this week and this weekend to help gut out homes. We'll have their contact information on our website if you'd like to volunteer. We're live in Vidor. William Blanchett, 12 News.
Thank you, William.